Section 3 of Training Manual, Transportation.
Look, I'm late for class.
Life as a commuting student.
Oh, so early. The sun's not even out yet.
And dealing with traffic as a commuting student.
Ugh, I'm gonna be late.
What frustrations are you faced with in being a commuting student?
Well, I have to wake up super early before my class, about an hour, or leave about an hour before my class because of traffic, and I have to factor in the time it takes to find a place to park. And I usually don't have time to eat. I usually eat in my car. Usually spill on myself.
Be prepared for the long walks on campus. The long, strenuous walks.
How do you feel about walking on campus?
Well, I have to be 20 minutes here already on campus, like, so I can get in my class, walk, like, all those awkward steps, all those people in front of me that walk super slow, and when I get to class, I'm already, like, all sweaty, like, tired.
What do you mean by awkward steps?
Well, it's because you don't know if you have to step, like...
On the stairs?
Yeah, like...
Oh,
like...
Can you show us?
Like, it's like... Do you like skip it or do you like just walk the way it's supposed to be walked?
How much further?
Thank you.
Where in the world is my car?